Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to more Epic 5. Tomorrow's Thursday, Thanksgiving, plus before Sunday tomorrow, so I'm about to do some gameplay. I might be uploading this tomorrow, maybe. I don't know yet. Let's do this. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's do this, guys. Going in? Hang on. Sorry guys, I said to disinfogram for a minute. All right. I think I need all wheel drive on that.
Welcome back, Andy.
There we go, much better. There we go, much better. Helped out. I wish all cars had off. I wish all cars had four wheel drive. Skin starts to work with. Yep, that skin starts to work with, guys. Oh well, second is not bad, I guess. Can pass him. 2 Close finish. I like that. Four tenths of a second. That was close, no less. I like that. Hope I can do well in the next few races.
Get out of the way, man!
Oi!
Get out of the way, man. I like this.
One lap down, two more to go. To go. Kidding me. That's gonna get him. Crashing into walls like that. That was my downfall first race. And second race. I won the second race. Awesome. I won the second in the first race, and I won the second race. I touched it. Got the lead. But if I can hold on to it, I mean. Last lap. Easy. Here we go. Yep. Oh boy, that is that car is right behind me. God, I can't. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm shaking right now. My heart's beating right now too. Oh crap, he's coming. Last corner. Come on. Come on, Porsche, you can do it. Come on. Yes. Yep. I won it by 10 points. Dodge Durango, no less. Money pit. Got a street race. That's like a midnight battle, no less. Let's see. From Mustang Mach 1, huh? Is that the... Oh, it's the Mach 1. But I don't know for how long though. Corner. Let's click for this. Oh, that was close.
Too close, in fact. That was way too close. It could have fell off the cliff. Alright, just about done with this race. Still in the lead. Finish first. Thank God. By three whole seconds. I'll just take this now. Lock, stop, battle. Thousand credits, thank you.
Oh, yeah. Did somebody order a Mustang? Let me just get that wrapped up for you.
Yeah, lock, stock, and battle. Win a midnight battle driving a car that has been performance upgrades applied to it. There's the Mustang Mach 1. I think that's what Richard Hammond in the Top Gear Patagonia special drove. It was like last of the VH, the tribute to the VH or something. There it is. That's the Mach 1, isn't it? The Mach 1.
130 miles an hour. 132, 134. Overdrive, there we go. That's the way. Let's see, top speed. 496 horsepower. 160.7, alright, it's a bit faster. There we go, that should about do it. 495 horsepower, no less. Alright, to round out this video, I'm going to do the that danger assignment one more time. I'll be able to do this tomorrow, I think.
Alright, that about does it for this video. You guys enjoyed it. Hit that sub button for more Forza Horizon 5. Like, comment, and share this video. Hashtag Forza Horizon 5. That's all, guys. See y'all next time. Bye, guys. Peace out.